there it goes to the, it does an Immelmann first, then the vertical loop. There's four inversions, the fifth one is the corkscrew.
She said she'll write it, why don't you say it's good?
That's the part is not the wave turn. The wave turn you can't see, and you can't see the double barrel roll. There it goes.
That's the one we've had.
Off Grand Exposition Coaster. The airtime was incredible. Best ride in the park. Move over Steel Vengeance and Fury. So, yeah, all coaster credits are complete for this trip.
Do you want to ride
got all seven done.